Got a little problems down there.
Probably second. I bet you got second. I know. That's why I said I bet you got second.
I know what I said all weekend. I'm going to bring my binoculars the next day and then I forget them.
Was there any accidents yesterday? Well, that's what our time was pretty fast for it being so messy. Oh great. Who had the white gate? You're in trouble now. Oh. You better cheer loud. Probably.
Okay, so I will be down just a minute. Hey, thanks.
Okay, before Dad race, I want you to put. Before Dad race, I want you to put your ring on it. So then that you've got them on ready, because as soon as you get back up, they'll have to pick them. So you've got to be ready, because I don't want you to be in your kitchen.
I was the high bidder on that.
What did you do that?
I bid on the muddy chiropractor.
Yeah.
I
wanted
it. So I
got to take it. They're up and running now, ladies and gentlemen. We didn't want to talk much with them horses sitting in there. On to the audience pair. Quarter horses showing the way. We're down to two. Leather and Lake. Fine Bar is a scratch in this race. Lay scratch. As they roll down, fire quarter horses number two on the outside. Leather and Lake. Stretch off to try to back. This will be for fifth and sixth. It's fair quarter horses number two. They get in here. A fair